Yeah, they want to. That was my friend. He wanted to hit it too. So, but I said pass it around. Yeah, it was good etiquette for sure.
Nate, on the note of your brother, at this stage of your career, what is his impact and involvement in your career and in your life outside the game?
My brother is responsible for anything I've even done at all. You know, he's the one that is like. It's crazy what he's done and how he did everything, because he just knew what he was gonna do since he was a kid. I mean, when he started fighting martial arts and he's like, I'm gonna do this, I'm gonna go here because this guy's here training people, and then he just was like, I'm gonna take a fight, and he's a 15, 16 year old kid. And I'm like, who thinks like that when they're a 16 year old kid? And I was just a kid sitting at the house watching him do it and then doing my own thing, and then I was like, all right, well, since I don't got much going on for me, I'll just do it, follow the role. So he the whole impact is from him, and he should be here today or tomorrow, so hopefully he gets over here for you guys and we all see him. If not, he's 100% the main reason why I'm here.
Is he gonna be in your corner, Nick?
I don't know if he's gonna be in my corner, but if we can get him in, I'm gonna get him in.
Earlier, Andy Pettis said he was ready to squash me.